One of the instruments which can be tested by AMT-105 is current transformer or CT. CTs are very useful for converting the high current of an electrical system to a current measurable by relays and measurement devices. Generally, there are two types of CTs, including measuring and protection. The difference between these two types is in their turns ratio, accuracy or accuracy class, as well as saturation level. Since measuring CTs are used in measurement devices, when there is a fault, if the current entered in this equipment increases too much, the equipment might get damaged. But protection CTs are used in relays, and since the performance of a relay is in accordance with the amount of fault current, these CTs need to be able to move the fault current of the network to the secondary with the least possible error. In drawing the equivalent circuit of this transformer, the turns ratio of a normal CT is 1 to n, Rp and Xp equal to the CT transform to the secondary, while Xs and Rs indicate the resistance and CT secondary leakage flux. In parallel branch, Re and Rh are indicators of losses of eddy current and the core hysteresis respectively, and L indicates the magnetization inductance or CT secondary self-inductor. In the equivalent CT circuit, unlike formal transformers, the parallel branch is located in the secondary side, and this very branch is the reason for core saturation in high currents. Since the primary resistance and leakage flux in CT is insignificant, Rp, Xp and Xs can be ignored. By clicking on current transformer, on the start page of the software, the CT test room opens. In tests performable by the AMT-105, RCT, saturation curve and the turns ratio are achieved with two methods of voltage or current. Moreover, measurement test of the burden connected to the CT secondary is performable by this device as well. Test object and measure tabs are used to enter the nominal information of CT and the results of measure tests respectively. Any module to be able to perform a test needs some information about the equipment. This information is entered in test object section. The general information about CT, which should be recorded in the output report, is entered in general information section. The company's title, the country, name, and the address of the substation and installation place of CT, title of manufacturer of CT, type of CT, serial number of CT, title of the feeder in which CT installed, phase number, IEC standard number written on the plaque of CT, number of cores of CT, number of taps of CT, and additional information are entered. Company, CT serial number, feeder, bay, phase, IEC, ID, core number, tap, and additional information fields respectively to be added to the output report. In extra data section, the test date in AD, the information of the performer of the test, and the information of the supervisor are entered in date, tested by, and approved by fields respectively. By checking easy mode option in accessories section, the wiring of the test changes. This wiring is based on the board designed by Webco company for the CT test. The mentioned board is located on the front panel of the device, and there are some relays placed on it which automatically manage the wiring of the front panel of the device, which makes performing the test easier. The main information of the CT, which has influence on the calculations of knee point and evaluation of the tests, are entered in test setting section. The CT core type is selected from among measuring and protection in core type field. The accuracy class of the CT is a specified in class field. If the type of CT is measuring, the accuracy class is available in drop-down field, such as 0.5S means that in 100 to 120% of the nominal current crossing the primary CT, there may be measurement fault up to this percentage max. If the CT is protection, there are different accuracy classes, one of which is selected according to the CT type, and the information required for every CT is displayed in nominal values section. For example, if 10P or 10 PR is selected as accuracy class based on ALF value in CT, there may be up to 10% error in ALF equal to the primary nominal current. This means that if the ALF value for a CT with an accuracy class of 10P is 20 in 20 times of the nominal current in the CT primary, if the nominal burden is connected to its secondary, there may be up to 10% measurement deviation. In applied standard field, the standard used for the CT is determined. In class multiplier field, a factor is selected between 0.2 and 1 to be multiplied by accuracy class. This factor makes the CT accuracy class harder in Turns ratio test. This means that if the CT accuracy class equals 10p and its accuracy factor equals 0.8, the maximum CT error in ALF times the primary nominal current is 8%. In nominal values section, the related nominal values are entered according to the type and class of CT primary current, secondary current, nominal frequency, apparent power, and secondary resistance value in the temperature specified on its plaque are entered in their related fields. FS, or security factor, indicates the measurement CT security factor and proportion of nominal rating of the primary current to primary nominal current is determined. Note that the actual FS value is dependent on the burden connected to the CT. If the burden connected to the CT is lower than its nominal burden, the FS value is increased and the CT is saturated in higher current. For example, when the FS of a CT is 5, this CT is saturated in 5 times the nominal current. ALF, or accuracy limit factor, is the accuracy limit factor of the CT and is defined as the proportion of accuracy limit of the primary current to the nominal current. The value of actual ALF is dependent on the burden connected to the protective CT secondary, and its value decreases as the value of the connected burden increases. CT power factor, apparent power of the actual burden connected to the CT, and the ambient temperature, which equals 25 degrees Celsius, are entered in cosine phi, actual burden, and ambient temperature fields respectively. If the CT accuracy level is X or PX, PXR, TPX, TPY, and TPZ options such as exciting current, KSSC, RB, etc. are added to nominal value section, which should be entered from the CT plaque. This information is used to estimate the knee point for saturation test. To view how these parameters work, you can go to Excitation Test tab and by holding the mouse pointer on the estimated knee voltage, view its relation. In winding material field in temperature correction section, the kind of material used in the coil is selected from among copper and aluminium. In winding temperature field, the current temperature of the CT coil is entered. Also in reference temperature field, the reference temperature is entered to measure the resistance value of the coil, so it can be used to correct the values measured in different temperatures. Normally, the reference temperature is written on the CT plaque, in front of the secondary coil resistance, which usually equals 75 degrees. In correction factor field, the temperature correction factor is measured in accordance with the current ambient temperature, reference temperature, as well as the material of the coil, which is not editable. In some cases, in the test sheet, which comes with the CT, the coil resistance is measured in the temperature other than the one mentioned on the plaque. If you wish to enter the value of this resistance, by checking R manufacturer option, you can enter the resistance. In this case, this resistance and its temperature are considered as the reference and are added to the results table. In the R manufacturer column, in resistance test tab, that the temperature which is measured by the manufacturer is based on the resistance and it's measured and shown in this test. The number entered in RMS accuracy box in number of period field shows the number of cycles used for calculations. By default, this number is set at 1. As the number of cycles increases, the software uses more cycles in AC mode and more time in DC mode for calculations. By doing so, the number of calculations become too great and the software speed is decreased, but the result of the test will be more precise. By selecting Add to Report option in the box at the bottom of the page, this information is added to the output report, and then a message saying the report was added to the list is displayed. By selecting Report Window from the box on the right side, it is possible to view the output report. By clicking on Delete Report option, the report added from report window is removed. If Set as Default option is selected, the entered information is saved and set as default by opening Current Transformer Room. This information is displayed. For the instructional videos of this section, a 10p10 protective CT with 500:1 as turn ratio, 50 Hz as frequency and 15 amperes as burden is going to be tested.